Namaste children, hope you all are safe at home. Now I'm going to explain how to reduce a fraction to its lowest term. Okay, this is very important topic, reducing fractions to its lowest term. Here I'm giving one example, 32 by 20. We have to reduce this fraction to lowest term. How to do? See, first we have to check 32 and 20. See here, 32, this is even number, 20 is even number. Already have learned the divisibility rules. Even number means it is divisible by 2. So both 32 and 20 will divisible by 2. See here, 32 divided by 2 by 20 divided by 2. Here you have to remember one thing. Whenever you are dividing, you have to divide both numerator and denominator with the same number. Okay? See. So 32 divided by 2 is 16. 20 divided by 2 is 10. And see, 16 by 10. Again you have to check whether these two numbers will come in any same table or not. See, 16 is even number, 10 is even number. Again, these two numbers will come in two table. So again, you can divide the both numerator and denominator with 2. See, 16 divided by 2 by 20 divided by 2 is equal to 16 divided by 2 is 8, 20 divided by 2 is 5. Now here, see, 8 and 5. Again check, 8 and 5 will come in any table. Should get 8 and 5 in same table. No. So, this 8 and 5 is the lowest term. See, there are no common factors between 8 and 5 other than 1. Yes, 8 and 5 will come in one table. Okay, other than 1, these both numbers will not come in any other table. Thus, 3 by 20 is reduced to its lowest term is 8 by 5. Understood? Once again I am explaining. First you have to check whether that number will come in any, both numerator and denominator should come in same table. Okay, here 32 and 20 will come in two table. So divide with 2. After dividing, here you got 16 by 10. Again check. See, 16 and 10, both will come in two table. So again divide with 2. Here you got 8 and 5. Here 8 and 5 will come only one table. So this is the lowest term for 32 by 20. Understood everyone? Okay children, now reduce these two numbers to lowest terms. Do these two sums in your HW and send answers through WhatsApp. Okay, I hope you have understood this topic, how to convert into lowest terms. Thank you.